fourth full day. We stopped at a little shop earlier and got some cool tea and stuff. Now we're at the Jordan River, and some people are going to get baptized, so we're just watching them. I would just like to point out that this land would be an epic game for Capture the Flag, if only. And Western Civ, Mr. Aslaus taught us all this stuff. I don't know, it's just cool to actually know about it rather than just seeing these places and not knowing anything.
Here is the actual factory where they make the Ahava cosmetics. They do have an outlet place here, just that you know.
So over here is the Dead Sea, and then back here the caves where scrolls have been hidden.
Two 2,000 years ago, without water would be impossible, and this is a real cold day in Qumran. Usually here it's over 110 degrees most of the year. Very, very hot, choky hot. The right was the place of storage of the archive or their library. That's where they had all those scrolls stored.
Thank you.
on those steps when he came to worship at the temple. Up there on the right hand. The very ancient tombs over there. There is the tomb of the prophetess Hulda.
And we have
Arab neighbor down here in the valley called Siloam.